For smooth burn results, first sand your board with at least 220 grit sandpaper. Second, make sure your pin tip is clean. Third, pull the pin tip down towards you. Don't push it up and away. Fourth, use a light hand pressure. Don't use a heavy hand pressure. Fifth, keep your hand speed constant. Don't vary the speed you move your hand. By following these basic guidelines, you will get much smoother burn results. Also, it will be easier to create smooth, uniform color.